एज अ वॉच एंथुजियस्ट बहुत सारे लोग ना मुझे इन पर्सन भी और मतलब ऑनलाइन भी ऐसे पूछते हैं कि क्यों टाइम तो मेरा फोन भी दिखाता है और टाइम तो मतलब कोई ऐसी वैसी वॉच भी दिखाती है, क्यों मैं लूँ? जैसे चलो 5,000 की भी वॉच क्यों मैं लूँ? नॉन वॉच एंथुजियस्ट को तो 5,000 भी ऐसा लगता है कि बहुत ज्यादा है वॉच के लिए, क्यों कोई इतना स्पेंड करे? सो टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू दिस वीडियो एक्चुअली बाय जेक परेरा, वाई आई वेयर अ रोलेक्स, अ लेसन फ्रॉम माई फादर. इट्स नॉट लाइक ही इज अ यूट्यूबर, उसके बस ये दो ही वीडियोज है उसके चैनल पे एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ देम. एंड आई रियली वॉन्ट एवरीवन टू यू नो वॉच दिस वीडियो. मैंने भी कोई ढूंढा नहीं था ये वीडियो, इट जस्ट रैंडमली पॉप्ड अप ऑन माई फीड. सो टुडे लेट्स यू नो लुक एट दिस वीडियो, लेट्स डिस्कस वॉट ही सेज इन दिस वीडियो एंड होपफुली लर्न अ लेसन फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो.
Hello everyone, happy Father's Day. Today I wanted to share with you why I wear this Rolex watch every single day, because it's one of the best lessons that I've ever received from my father. See, when I graduated college, my dad presented me with this green box, and inside of the green box was the watch, but there was also this letter, and this letter contained one of the most important lessons that he's ever shared with me. The letter read, "Jake, this is your Rolex watch. This is the watch that I have worn. I bought it in Hawaii when I felt it was an acknowledgement of my success."
So, matlab, I think everyone, jaise isne wo Rolex pull out ki, everyone was like, okay, this man is insanely successful. Because that is what we perceive it as. We always think ki Rolex equals to success, right? Kyunki what is success? Materialistic wealth. Log success ko materialistic wealth se hi associate karte hain. Like, aap जा रहे हो रोड पे, ठीक है, और आपके साइड से ही कोई BMW, Lamborghini या ऐसा कुछ निकली, आपकी आईज जाएंगे उस पे, आपकी नज़र जाएगी उस पे एंड यू विल थिंक, मैन दिस पर्सन हु इज ड्राइविंग दिस मस्ट बी सक्सेसफुल, काफ़ी पैसा होगा इसके साथ. वी ऑटोमेटिकली एसोशिएट दिस विथ सक्सेस. और रोलेक्स की ब्रांड इमेज भी ऐसे ही है. लाइक कोई नॉर्मल से इंसान को हु डजंट नो अ लॉट अबाउट वॉचेस, उसको पूछ लो कि लग्जरी ब्रांड्स में आप क्या सोचते हो वॉच के बारे में, सबके मुंह से रोलेक्स ही निकलेगा. Even if there are brands more luxurious than Rolex or even more expensive, people don't know about them that much. Rolex is like sabse zyada popular, sabse zyada matlab statement kind of brand. That is their brand image. And that's what his father thought too, that the watch that he bought was an acknowledgement of his success, which is not wrong, but a watch is so much more than that.
"I was wrong. You are an acknowledgement of my success. Wear the watch with pride of what you have accomplished. Remember that your dad is very proud of you, and always remember what true success looks like."
You really get into the video because his dad says that you are an acknowledgement of my success. That is what a watch is about. And his dad realized that he was wrong, which, as I said, Rolex hota hai, you know, that you are successful enough that you own a Rolex. It's true. Is being successful owning a Rolex? Or if you have a Rolex, then only are you successful? No. Public ki eyes mein kya hota hai ki agar kisi ke paas kuch zyada hi materialistic wealth hai, to wo hoga successful. But think about it. You also must have had, you know, those moments where you felt like you've achieved something, where you felt successful. And it's not always compulsory and like important ki hamesha paisa must be part of that equation. That is why success is not something that we can define, you know, and it is not something that we can say ki ha iske paas ye hai to ye successful hai. Success is so much more broader, complex and personal than we can imagine.
And this hit home for me big, because I knew the place that my dad was at in life. I knew that he was evaluating everything to figure out what was most important to him. I saw the look on his face when he bought the watch and how much it meant to him. So for him to come back and give this lesson of what true success looks like and what he's experienced, it was huge for me. Because in a world that we're constantly being told that we need to have something to be successful, or we need to be successful so we can have something else, to have a reminder on my wrist every single day of what true success looks like.
Notice how uske dad ne usko watch uske graduation pe di thi. So it's already, you know, ki ek accomplishment ki wajah se usko ye watch mili thi. And his dad might have also bought it because he accomplished something big, right? To ek to value us pe wahin pe add hogi, theek hai? Plus he himself knew how much the watch meant to his dad. And something that means so much to him has been passed down to his son. अब उसके लिए उस वॉच की वैल्यू कितनी ज्यादा बढ़ गई होगी, बिकॉज ही नोज कि इट वॉज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट टू हिज फादर एंड ही इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इनफ टू गेट इट. एंड दैट इज द थिंग अबाउट एक्सपेंसिव वॉचेस. सी, यू नेवर रियली ओन एन एक्सपेंसिव वॉच, ओके? यू जस्ट कीप इट विथ योर सेल्फ अंटिल यू पास इट डाउन टू द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन. आई मीन पटेक फिलीप, अ वेरी लग्जूरियस ब्रांड, मेड एन एड अबाउट दिस सेम थिंग. दिस एड शोकेसेस कि they are literally telling you, you don't own it, you're just holding it with yourself until you pass it down to the next generation. You just have it on your wrist as a reminder of your, you know, family, whoever gave it to you, and of the heritage that it has being passed down to you.
It's huge for me, and that doesn't mean I don't get trapped in the shiny object syndrome or the chase and pursuit of material wealth. I'm just as guilty as anyone else is going on Instagram or Facebook and seeing somebody with more material wealth than I have and questioning, am I successful, when in reality I have so much amazing things in my life, both relationship wise and opportunity and experience, and some fantastic material items too. And this doesn't mean that I think we shouldn't go out and pursue material wealth. No, not at all. Those things are fantastic if they're used as, let's just say, the seasoning to life rather than the main course. Because
I couldn't have, you know, explained or said anything better than he already has. I mean, every word that he has said makes so much sense, and it honestly explains everything that you need to know. I am kind of, you know, being brought to tears by how beautiful this is. अब ये तो सत्य है कि हम सब लोग पैसे के पीछे ही पड़े हुए हैं, okay? You can preach it as much as you want, but in reality we all know कि हमारी भी ऐसे आंखें चमक जाती हैं कुछ ऐसा देख के that we want to own, and हमारा भी मतलब ऐसे कान खड़े हो जाते हैं पैसे का नाम लेके. So it's very natural for us to want materialistic things. और ये कोई गलत बात नहीं है दैट यू वॉन्ट, यू नो, समथिंग टू हैव, समथिंग टू ओन, बट इट शुडन बी द मेन फोकस ऑफ योर लाइफ. एज ही सेड, इट शुडन बी द मेन कोर्स, इट शुड बी द लिटिल स्पार्कल्स एंड स्प्रिंकल्स अराउंड. डू नॉट गो जस्ट चेजिंग आफ्टर मटेरियलिस्टिक वेल्थ. बट हाउ एम्प्टी वुड योर लाइफ रियली बी इफ यू केप्ट चेजिंग आफ्टर वन मॉनेटरी थिंग, देन अनदर, देन अनदर, देन अनदर.
Because if you're consistently putting your self-worth in items and material wealth, it's a recipe for unhappiness. So, Dad, thank you so much for this lesson. Thank you for being my hero and the person that I call every single day. I love you very, very much. And if you have a dad in your life that's taught you a lesson, maybe today is that day to honor and reflect on that and share the impact with people around you or your father about how that lesson has changed your life. So happy Sunday, everyone. Happy Father's Day. Live a life where your happiness and success are not just tied to material items.
तो सही बोला है इसने, एकदम सही बोला है. Imagine getting your dream car, okay? You get it, you drive it around, you know, you're very satisfied and content. Then imagine another scenario. You get your dream car, then you immediately start chasing after your next dream car. You get it, and then another car, another car, another car. You have like 10 of these cars, but you never really stop to enjoy them. You never really stop to experience it. You just had the joy of buying it, aur ab wo sab garage mein padi hui hain, you know, they're getting dusted and all, but you're still chasing after monetary wealth. Aur uske dad ne bhi usko letter mein ye bola tha, own it, wear the watch, kyunki log kya karte hain, mehengi mehengi cheez leke unko rakh lete hain, you know, taki wo kharab na ho jaye. You're so attached to it ki aap usko pehenne ka jo joy hai, jo experience hai, wo aap kar hi nahi pa rahe ho, you're just keeping it. There is nothing else that I would want to add to this video. It is genuinely flawless, perfect. theek hai, matlab main kya hi bolu, isne khud hi bol diya. Don't be tied down by materialistic wealth, it's just a recipe for unhappiness. और ये बंदा इतना मस्त लगता है ना मुझे, बिकॉज दिस इज वॉट यूट्यूब वॉज मेड फॉर ब्रॉडकास्टिंग योर सेल्फ. दैट इज देयर मोटो. ही इज नॉट टाइड डाउन इन द मोनेटाइजेशन चाहिए उसको यूट्यूब का या ये सब. ही इज जेन्युइनली जस्ट वॉन्टिंग टू शेयर दिस एक्सपीरियंस एंड शेयर दिस लेसन विद एवरीवन, विच वॉज वॉट यूट्यूब वॉज ओरिजिनली मेड फॉर. सो ऑलरेडी ऑसम. ओरिजिनली मुझे फादर्स डे पे रिलीज करनी थी, बट बिकॉज आई रिलीज वीडियोज एवरी फ्राइडे, डिडंट रियली फिट इन टू माई स्केड्यूल. स्टिल, इफ यू स्टिल हैवंट विश्ड योर फादर्स a happy Father's Day. You should. It's never too late. Don't be embarrassed ki ab to chala gaya ye wo. Just say it. Just go give them a hug. This video would not be complete if I didn't talk about the watch that he is wearing and he is talking about. Now, because he, as I said, just wants to share the lesson, he didn't show off his watch, you know, anywhere. He didn't even name it. So, ek scene, ek matlab frame mein jo mujhe dikha hai jitna, uske hisab se I'm guessing this is a complete guess. As far as I can see, it looks like the Rolex Explorer 2. And because I don't know when his father bought this watch or whatever, I really do not know the exact reference number. But let's talk about the latest version of this watch. So this is the Rolex Explorer 2 Oyster Steel watch, currently retailing for 8,45,000, and it has two dial colors, black and white. He in the video, as far as I'm guessing, is wearing the black one. And this watch itself is not just any Rolex, okay? I mean, actually to koi bhi Rolex aisi normal si nahi hai. But this actually has, you know, kind of a fun history. The original Rolex Oyster Perpetual Explorer 2 debuted in 1971. 50 years later, it's accurate to say that the Explorer 2 was a flop at its launch. Rolex bhi flop ho chuki hai, matlab ab to bilkul koi chance nahi hai flop jane ka, but ek point tha jab ye watch flop ho gayi thi aur ab ye iconic hai. The intended purpose of this watch was to use when spelunking, which is basically cave exploration. Despite a rise in the popularity of, you know, cave exploration in 1960s and 70s, it wasn't popular enough for the general market to want this watch. That's why it flopped. So the current Explorer 2 ka version, reference number 226570, has these specifications. It has a 42mm case, a large 24-hour hand, and a non-moving bezel, which means that it is completely static. You cannot move it around. It also has an enamel dial. But no matter what the reference is or the era is of the Rolex Explorer 2, it is still a unique watch. अभी तो ये वॉच मतलब एकदम हिट है. इट ओनली टुक पीपल 50 इयर्स टू रियलाइज द पोटेंशियल ऑफ दिस वॉच. पर्सनली मुझे तो ये वॉच मतलब काफ़ी सही लग रही है देखने में भी. तो आई डिडंट रियली अंडरस्टैंड कि ये फ्लॉप क्यों हो गई थी, बट देन आई रियलाइज कि उस टाइम पे रोलेक्स का इतना कुछ ब्रांड इमेज नहीं होगा, राइट, कि कोई भी रोलेक्स लोग ले ले. एंड प्लस द मार्केटिंग पॉइंट वॉज कि एक्सप्लोरेशन के लिए, केव एक्सप्लोरेशन, और कितने ही लोग थे जो गुफा में जाके एक्सप्लोर करेंगे. सो आई गेस दैट्स व्हाई इट फ्लॉप्ड. सो दैट वाज द वीडियो एंड द वॉच. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एवरीवन, एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर.